Thank you. goes alone when I hear this call. Are you fucking kidding me?
Your help finding my son, Christoph.
You work for Rise, don't you?
Sure, for protection. But I can't go to him for a thing like this. My son is... he's young. He thinks with his mouth instead of his head. He doesn't understand that sometimes you've got to go along these people who aren't so good. Now he's run off to join Brecken's bunch at the tower. He thinks he's going to be a runner.
It's not the safest line of work.
He's going to get himself killed. He's not ready. He's too young to be out there.
Shouldn't you be looking for him yourself?
You don't understand. I make weapons for Rise. If the new ones aren't ready when his people come, me and Christoph are both dead. Please, do this for me. I'll give you something good. Something special. Okay?
Yeah, maybe I'll ask around at the tower. If I find something, I'll let you know. But if you ask me, your protection seems to have you pretty scared. You should really think about it. Jafar, Rice's man really found something.
Something valuable?
Yeah, is dynamite worth a lot?
Dynamite is gold. We could cook you up something special with that. Kurt's a natural when it comes to this stuff.
All right, one pack for you, the rest for me.
Kurt will figure out how to give it some oomph. We'll be in touch.